7. What was that dance you did? You might go viral tonight. You might go viral tonight. Call for out number one. On the swing. Foul back and out of play. Skips won the home plate. Checks the swing, fouls the ball back. Trojans go down in the order. We're going to the bottom of the first. Lindblom coming to bat. We're at the start of the bottom of the first inning. Lindblom's half up is their home field. First pitch, back to the bump. The throw first, in time. Batter up for the Eagles. Strike is called. Pops him up and out of play. 10 digs in. The wind up, here's the pitch. That pitch gets away. Oh, there's a slapper down the third baseline. Fair ball to throw the first. in time. Two. First pitch up and away, ball one. You're watching IHSA Varsity Baseball here at Gage Park Field. The attending teams are the visiting Corliss Trojans at the Lindblom Eagles. This is conference play. Today's date is the 29th of April. We're at the midway mark of the season. A lot of baseball left. The wind up, the pitch, up high, walking. In the fourth spot for Lindblom is number one, short lead first. First pitch in there for a strike. Oh, there's a drive. Way back, center field is on his horse. Makes the grab. And for the third out. That's on lock today. Large contingency for the for Lindblom fans and the like. There's a drive, gets through. First pitch he sees, he likes it. And the batter will hold up at first base. First pitch he saw and he liked it. With the runner on first. Tries a bunt. Ball gets away, safe at second base. Short lead is second. There's the bunt. They throw the first. In time, they get the batter. Number seven, London, for the Trojans advance. What's up, seven? Two stolen bases for number seven for help from a teammate. Good lead at third. First pitch, inside, ball one. Off the plate. Skips one. Base runner thinks about it, thinks better of it. strike is called. On the swing. Two. Tiger Woods, y'all. Off the plate. Oh, and we got hit batter. Takes one for the team right in the right between the shoulder blades. That's gotta hurt. And I'll load them up. On the swing. Up high. Takes a cut, takes a strike. He gone. Two away. Takes a cut, takes a strike. Base is loaded for the Trojans. Scoreless game. The Trojans have a golden opportunity here if they can capitalize. Here's a pitch. Pops him up. Foul ball, nobody gets it. The batter will stay alive. One more chance at bases loaded for the Trojans. A golden opportunity to break this game open here in the top of the second inning. Scoreless game. Bases loaded, two outs. Here's the pitch. High heat struck him out, and that will retire the sides. We're midway through the second. No score. Here we are, folks, in the bottom of the second inning. Lindblom's half at bat. First pitch up in the way, ball one. Upstairs, two balls, one strike. Here's a 3-1 pitch. On the swing, shack-a-lack. Shack 7 feet tall. That's where that pitch was. Shack-a-lack. Woo! Two high pitches, he's out of there. When you get that low one, and they go for it, that's Tiger Woods. Oh, chops one foul. Swings through. Oh, there's a drive. Oh, eats up the shortstop. Base hit. A usually highly reliable shortstop. Ball took a bad hop. Wasn't able to handle that one. And Eagles have a runner on. Runner on first. Pitcher looks in. Check the runner at first. Off the plate. Looks the runner back. Low. Strike is called. Batter thought he had a free pass. Now he has free pass. That puts runners on first and second base for the Eagles. First pitch up and away, fakes to throw the second. Ooh, on the swing. Change up inside. Huge lead at first. Let's go. strike is called. Here's the pitch. Oh! He gone. Two-way. In the top half of the inning, the Trojans stranded three base runners, and Eagles have two runners on an opportunity to score. Couldn't pull the trigger, takes a strike. Low. Looks the runners back. Hello? Up in the zone. Three balls. Two strikes. Three balls, two strikes. Runners on first and second base for the Eagles, and an opportunity to score. Fouls them back.
Hey, way to fight, way to fight, way to fight. Here we go, Melvin.
Oh, in there for strike three, and that will end the inning. At the end of two, no score.